quick selfie. Put 1,000 miles on the trip. That wasn't an iron ass. We didn't get as far as we'd like the first day because of Atlanta. But I've done on a Dyna. Few things is I wish I had cruise control. It's louder than hell, so I've been wearing earplugs this whole time. If you can hear that, she's loud. And, I don't know, the back protector, or the back supports definitely carried me this trip. Otherwise, it's been a great bike, good power, but yeah, would not recommend. Kind of wish I had the Beamer, but it had its service due since the last trip to West Virginia. And there just wasn't enough time to get it in the shop, unfortunately. So we are en route to our Airbnb, like I said, and we're going to get cleaned up, and then I get to tag along and go to Seminole Harley-Davidson, see the whole party there, and I'll try to film a little bit, we'll see how it goes. I have a feeling I'm going to be catering to Jess a lot, just help making sure she's got, you know, water in one hand and a beer in the other, and she's shaking babies, holding hands, and all that good publicity stuff. So let's get forward and get to that.